Ow! Oh no! Oh, that hurt me. Ah, not controls. Oh, oh god! I'm sorry, chat. I did not expect this level of freaking. Oh my god! Oh, that hurt my soul. Oh, Jesus. Is it good like that? Are we all still having ears? Oh, I'm sorry.
Reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share.
Oh.
However, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
I love you guys. Did you hear that?
To hell with this place.
Actually, I know how I can make it up to you.
Ara ara.
Are we friends again, chat? Yay! Nani?
Whoops.
It did? Damn. Might need another. Okay.
Ara ara.
How about this one?
I'm leaving. Try and stop me.
Oh no, Kazuma hasn't forgiven me. Oh, there's one dodge. Ah, like this, okay. Waltz, Lemmy.
There she is. It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
Is it? Hold on.
I know you can't hear me all the way where you are, goddess, but thank you.
How about this? Was better or still quiet?
I'm hurt. Can't heal myself, but I can fight. Shortly. Do your worst.
Definitely, welcome back.
This.
Yes, weak.
Coin from the dead. Nice. Each exit has its own reward.
Whoa. Aye. Oh god. Well, that was unfortunate. You see that above me, like all the way, we are at 42.
I'm home.
House of Hades.
Welcome to the House of Hades, where... Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies
sometimes. Oh! Nice!
More than others.
Back already. Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. So how is your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go, see for yourself.
Hazuma, do you have forgiven me? For wrecking your ears? Oh, you can pet him.
There's a good boy.
Ah, Sango, welcome back. Yay. Ah, the goodest of boys.
Infernal watchdog Cerberus regards the underworld prince with mixed emotions, from purest joy to deepest melancholy.
You watch over things for me, won't you, boy? You know I'd take you if I could.
Yeah. Best boy.
You have come home.
Ah, you guys, you cuties.
Do not despair, child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. You made contact with the goddess Athena. She shall be true to her word.
I believe it, Nyx. I'm grateful that you put us into contact. I know you took a considerable risk in reaching out.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would involve themselves in this eventually. Reveal to them no more than they already know. Are we understood?
Yes,
what is even happening?
We are.
Then go.
Yo. Same though, to be honest. She's a good lady.
Hey, Room. I'm back. Darkness guide me.
That's probably a good choice for me.
Nyx's power. Okay. There we go. Koronacht, the Heart Seeker. Let's deal some death.
Psst, over here. What the?
What's up?
Nice place you got here, boyo. Name's Skelly, how's it going? But enough with the small talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
Someone on the left? Oh, Crumb, thank you for the follow.
I don't remember having you on payroll, mate. Who's your supervisor?
Oh, I'm not about to rap my sources, pal. Just try and beat it out of me.
If you insist.
Yeah, you mean? Or did I already miss it?
I can do this. I'll figure something out. I can escape from the courtyard back there.
Almost felt that. Taking it a shot?
A dashing? You can see him next time, okay. Oh, okay.
Whoops. No keepsakes yet.
Bet I got you pretty good.
No way. Escape.
Father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. He'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus. And to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Lord Uncle Zeus lending his support. Never thought I'd see the day, or night, whenever.
Okay, getting used to the keybinds. Oh, oh, oh. Kill first boss first try, oh god. I will try. Am I? I mean, yes. Yes, I am. Yeah, I'm starting to think that keyboard is probably not the best choice for that. What?
Grant me strength.
Let me see. Let me dive down. Yeah, this seems way better. Thank you. Batch, welcome back. Thank you.
This can unlock something back home.
What's this? This or that?
They're armored.
Yeah, they are indeed armored. Nice! Congrats, Pingu! Okay, so this is money. Yeah, it's my first time. Uh-oh. Oh, is that? Was that the first boss? Oh. Mini boss. Aww. I got excited for a moment. It had special music. Man. Trail.
Oh, damn it.
No. And after I was so good to you.
Got to keep at it.
I will work hard.
Just killed you dead that time. Those mean old slappy guys. Maybe try killing them beforehand. I don't know.
Man.
Someone's at the desk next to the throne.
Oh.
Good to see you, lad. Despite the circumstances, remember your training out there. The pain of death is but another obstacle.
And fear is for the weak. Take care, Achilles.
Where's all that?
House of Hades. Dark and lavishly appointed lair of the underworld's king is home not just to him, but to his willful progeny.
You know I can hear you, old man. No time to rest.
Seems to be all.
Who's that sniveling shade to your immediate left there, father? Already found someone new to do the busy work. And here I thought I was utterly indispensable.
That shade, boy, is my newly designated contractor. One whose responsibility is to work on this house. Though who shall pay for everything my subjects here demand, I do not know.
You're trying to guilt me into funding the exorbitant furnishings you desire.
Perhaps once we are finished with repairs for all the carnage you have sown throughout my realm, then we might finally have time for all the needed renovations that have piled up.
Nice.
Renovate?
Some sort of special offer for me, my good shade. Work authorized. A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea.
What's that? Does.
Something from the Fates?
Nice. Sup?
Darkness guide you, child. You have outgrown this house. Of that I am now certain. Should you
I won't forget you, Nyx, I swear.
Of course we'll pet the dog, jeez.
How are you holding up, boy?
Oh, I didn't.
Each terrifying maw of you.
Hold on, hold on. There we go, pet. There we go, pet.
Here, boy. Just there as long as one of your three heads enjoys these pets.
Ah, gotcha, gotcha. Good boy. Absolute goodest of boys. You again.
Once in a while, pal, you're gonna see a real fancy bozo try to ruin your good time.
For a good time, beware the fancy glowing bozos on my quest. Check.
Fancy glowing bozos?
Stygius, blade of the underworld. I need your strength.
Pretty mean knife you got there. Oh! I could hit better than that.
No turning back.
Here we go, Chad.
That looks like a Daedalus hammer. Enchantments for my weapon. Daedalus, wherever you may be right now, thank you. Pardon me.
Yes.
I see.
Queen Tyra, good to see you. Oopsie.
Louts. I always come back.
Oopsie. Looks nicer.
Brimstones. Just getting warmed up.
Backstabbing is hard in this game.
See here. Hi there. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Athena? Hello. Oh, Aphrodite. That makes sense.
I have to say, you're quite the specimen, and so I've decided I shall aid you for the moment. You interested?
Interested? In the power to break hearts? Sure, I don't see why not.
It is powerful. Brutal Rider, thank you for the follow. Oh. Yeah, boy. What's that symbol mean? Does it mean it's a boss room?
Ready, lads?
No, yep. I know you guys.
Thank you.
got to be. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hoy there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you?
What's got like on you?
We have a lot of catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
Ooh.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the seas should be of help.
They are rather hard. But they're also discolored. And who isn't telling you I'm just not behaving for chat? Achilles is the best so far. Dang.
Nyx's power.
Oh, I getcha. Say hi! Good to see you. Yeah.
Relief.
He is not hot though.
Charon, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and sure is awfully convenient to be running a deal like this. I had all this coin I wanted to get rid of.
I had no coin at all, don't lie. Okay. What's that? Fine, he's also a hottie. Mwah. There you go.
Numbskulls.
He is a good boy, yeah. Hi, Jody.
Power of Olympus.
Oh, what's this?
Let's see what's in here.
Oh, it's going awesome. It's so much fun. I don't know what that means, but I'll take it. By the way, I want to point out that this game also has a different dodge button than Skull has. So I have to remember like 3 dodge buttons at this point. And I'm a little bit upset about that. Yeah.
That's the farthest I've come.
Yeah. Oh, stretch, I will in a moment. Put starch on a freaking L1. I can't. No, I don't stretch. No. Never mind. Oh, I can. Oh, that changes so much. Okay, now I stretch. Thank you, thank you.
Oh. Oh. I like that. I like that a lot.
Oops. Hydrate, yes. Thank you for the redeem.
Oh, that's sauce.
Delicious. Beyond the present chamber lies the outermost perimeter of Tartarus, promising terrifying dangers far beyond the Underworld Prince's reckoning.
And I can reckon quite a bit.
That's the... Oh, thank you, thank you.
Well, this is awkward.
Halt, Zagreus. Not one step further.
Come on, Meg. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now? Besides, don't you have someplace else to be?
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back, like a good little man, or I can send you home the painful way. What'll it be?
I'll have to go with the painful way.
A man after my own heart.
No, actually. I didn't mean to... Fucking hell. No! Why is this homing? Oh.